attorney is facing sexual extortion charges and some others. Colvin County Grand Jury indicted Randy Hames. The 76-year-old faces a long list of charges, among them human trafficking, sexual extortion, soliciting prostitution, and stalking, involving several different victims. Several women claim that Hames asked for sex in place of rent payments at one of his trailer parks. A chair